It's happened again. Last night I got an alert message on my phone about a red weather warning, and apparently we've had 1.5 months worth of rain in the space of 6 hours overnight, and just like 3 years ago, it's a bit of a mess. So I'm walking down to have a look at the bridge, which was still being repaired from the last time. Well, actually it's not being repaired yet, it was a temporary bridge, and it appears to have been washed away again, so let's go and see that.